Hello, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate, sort of. I mean, it is actually Baldur's Gate 1. Which is
what is it?
Picture. This is my Baldur's Gate 1 save, but it's about to be not Baldur's Gate.
Of course.
I have...
As
you
wish.
It's been a while since I played. My second attempt to do this intro, because...
Not a problem.
I was struggling to initiate... change over to Siege of Dragonspear. I've never played Siege of Dragonspear.
Good on you if you save the day.
Thank you, everyone. But I am going to do that, blind. You'll get to go with me. Well, anyways, as I was saying, I tried to do this intro already, but this guy wouldn't talk to me. Now he will, I don't know what's different. Load to a different save. I am ready, send me away.
Der vifter ei vind, og der intet seil. Der glimter ei stjerner I sjøens speil. Men der driver lik mot stranden.
Okay, we don't need... Don't have to...
Only weeks ago, the malevolent Saravak brought the city of Baldur's Gate to the edge of destruction. You, like him, are a child of Baal, the dead god of murder. Baal foresaw his own death and sired mortal children in an effort to bring about his return. Saravak intended to become the new lord of murder. You put an end to Saravak's plans and slew your half-brother. With his passing, you became known as the hero of Baldur's Gate. Now, a new threat casts a shadow over the city. A massive army on a holy crusade has thrown the Sword Coast into turmoil. Little is known of the crusade's leader, the charismatic warrior Kalar Argent. Those who follow her revere her as the Shining Lady, but her background and goals are shrouded in mystery. Some say she is divine, a hero sent by the gods to crush evil no matter the cost. Others whisper that she is another spawn of Baal, intent on following the same path as Saravak. One thing above all else is clear. If the Sword Coast is to find any measure of peace, Kalar Argent must be stopped.
Saravak's dead. Everything's a mess. We should have gotten out of the city days ago.
No chance of that now. But Corlaj knows what she's doing, and... Hey, did you hear that?
We'd better tell the boss. Come on.
Ugh. Smells like moldy bones down here. Saravak's followers are down here, according to the Flaming Fist. All you gotta do is find their leader and bring her to justice.
Standard operation.
There's a healer here, too. Talk to her if you need any bandaging. She also knows all about fighting undead. Timora shine on you. Not that you'll need it.
If you save the day.
Do you need something?
Perhaps this group
not a problem.
Quite as much help as I thought.
You're too late. It's already gone. Aren't you here for his sword? I thought.
Okay. not a fool. Very bullheaded.
Three drops of lemon balm oil. A half pinch of powdered silver. I'm creating an alchemical concoction to reveal magically concealed writings. Just now, their leader summoned them away, though. She bid me stay here for my own safety. If you happen to come across cobalt moss and bring some to me, I'd be truly grateful.
This is a dark place. Tread carefully. Tell me.
Oh, yeah, sure is. Oh, yeah, the butter knife Baldur. Identify this.
Whatever you need. Easily done.
I'm dead thing.
Curses! Yes!
Presence thus far, thanks to you. But I know not how much longer that patience will last.
Is it just me, or is it a little damp in here?
Ah. Couldn't figure out who was talking.
Consider it done. Do you need something?
Back away. Back away and you might survive this. Theravox sword. We stole the blade from the Ducal Palace, but you killed the man. I thought you might claim it as your own.
Whatever you need, at once. As you wish.
An open wound in Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
What is it? Consider it done. Do you need something? As you wish.
Too. Tombs like this are usually full of wandering old bones. If you need some advice on dealing with undead, the Flaming Fist Healer might be able to help. She's a priestess of Lathander, and knows a lot about how to deal with restless spirits.
Me too.
As you wish.
I haven't had a fair bit of experience. Okay, who walks the job?
For sure.
Come on. She just warned me about watching out for traps. What'd you do? That's right, for traps.
Yep.
You can have you go to werewolf form. Scout, why weren't you a werewolf?
You betcha.
Okay, hope not do it. I'll tell you.
Tell me.
That symbol sure looks familiar. How about we keep moving?
Of course it's familiar, I just realized it's a little ball, dude. Oh, hello, found a trap.
What you want?
Please, dispose
of. I've done had enough of this.
Yep.
Whatever you need, as you wish.
I don't know where they're getting the candles for this one.
Yes.
Every time they move, it surprises me. Like, what the?
At once.
But just FYI, being that close to lava would probably end up killing me. You know, with the heat and the fumes. Yeah, it'd get cooked. Anyway. No.
What is it?
Yeah?
Quickly throw a fireball in there. missing.
Do you need something? Very well.
That I do like. I like how the
fact
that
I've done had enough of this.
That makes sense.
Tell me. Very well.
I care not.
Perhaps.
I've done had enough of this.
You. Oh, this is
I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Huh. I don't know why I'm finding this fascinating. Fire beetle. Fighting. Scout. Why am I finding this kind of fascinating? Aw, the rat died. Poor rat. Oh well, rat's dead.
Whatever you need. At once.
Something. Fighting now.
What is it?
Thank you. Something here is paranoia, which is probably well founded.
As you wish.
Oh, it's 20th. I thought it was like 20 charges. No, it's literally 20 rings. Thank you, game.
As you wish.
Is it just me?
damp in here.
That close to lava. I don't think you'd be able to feel damp. Yeah, sure. Lava, its surface probably has a lot of water and all steams off that, but I don't know. Just be hot. It'd be very uncomfortable.
Hey, you feel a breeze? I feel a breeze.
What is it?
Magic resistance lowered by 19%.
Need something?
One, two, three. My character does not have. Never deliver.
Yep. I'm gone.
Whatever you need.
Oh. pieces of a staff. What about that torch? That was a big sneeze. You're like, wait a minute. What? No. Poor lass, Jesus. Girl. Die. No. No. Oh, there she is.
What is it?
This isn't working!
I swim in memories of places such as this.
Hello?
Most unpleasant memories.
Ability score drained. Oh, that sounds beautiful.
Do you need something?
here. Ruled out probably would help with the drain, whatever it is, but.
Easily done. What's up? Vita Mortis.
Not bad scrolling.
Different. Saravok is going to change the world. I gave everything to his cause, and you destroyed it all.
Of course I did. That's what I do. Also, you know, child of Baal. Jeez. Okay.
Give me something to do.
I'm working on it. Here. I love you to bits. God, yeah.
crystal ball? Yes, O omnipresent authority figure. It makes little enough difference.
Fair enough, actually.
I suppose so. Are you ready to leave now? This place gives me the shivers.
We still have to find that one. Place.
Board the group.
Spirit.
What is it?
Of course.
Come on, Emily. Don't be so.
This is a dark place. Tread carefully. I'm sorry, I can't carry any more.
Also, that one lady wants something. I already forgot what it was.
As you wish.
Is it just me, or is it a little damp in here?
Eh, it's
tell
a little
me.
Damp. Also, a little bit trapped in the paper.
Whatever you need. As you wish. Hmm?
Something good down here.
Yes, as you wish.
Ooh, those are extra good. So many potions. I want to do with them.